Usually when a new immigrant comes to an ulpan, he learns the language. But in this ulpan, we try to give more than only teaching the language. We're trying to connect the student to the Israeli society.
When I made Aliyah, I had to make a decision, okay, what I'm gonna do now first. The first thing was work, but afterwards I realized, okay, without the language, I can't move on in my life.
So when I saw that Machon Meir, which is very well respected and well known all over the world for Torah learning, that they had an ulpan, I thought, this has to be the perfect place. We do all different kinds of activities. We're writing, we're reading, we're taking notes quickly. We're also play acting and we're improvising. So we're taking what we've learned and we're trying to, you know, instill it within ourselves so that we really get it.
Now we are in the grocery store. You can ask Dor any question you want.
The ulpan here is not too fast, not too slow. It's just the right speed. I think it helps the learning, and the teachers will back off when we have problems and then go forward to help us learn better. This is a place where you belong and people care about what happens to you.
Our group is very good. There are 4 or 5 Russians, 5 or 6 French speakers, 8 or 9 Americans. So this is kind of a small family growing here also.
If you can go back in time, would you join the Israeli Army instead of the American Army?
Interesting at Machon Meir is that there isn't one age. You know, I'm 19. There are people who are mid-50s in the Ulpan. We all dropped everything we had in Chutz La'aretz, and we're coming here to start our lives from anew.
When you come to Machon Meir, you meet all the people that you're gonna find in you living with someday, like in Israel. So Machon Meir brings all of them together, puts them in one classroom, and you start making friends, you know, from all over the world.
This is my chavruta Aviatar. We learn Hilchot Harambam and Gemara together. And it's the schut of the Ulpan that I'm able to learn with him, because he's Israeli, and we speak in Hebrew, and I never would have been able to do this before.
The people here are very, very helpful. That means the Ulpan is not over after the 3.5 hours. Rather, they are really open for you. They help you filling out these forms.
Things were written from Misrad Habriyot. They were not very clear. Rab Nassim spoke to someone and he said, you send everything in writing. And then they did everything very fast and sent my all the documents.
Merkaz Aklito is having problems with my paperwork. Rab Nassim and I went through it multiple times and he faxed it to them and we tried to get, it's where we cooperate and we work together and get things done together.
As long as we keep our unity, as long as we are together, one, שלא אחד בלבד
שלא אחד בלבד ומעדות להידו לך נושאנו ומעדות להידו לך
If you want to study in a warm environment, in a loving environment, in a family environment, then you are more than welcome to join us to Ulpan Meir.
In truth, I don't want it to end. I want it to keep going. I'm really enjoying it, as much as it's hard work as well.